Williams talks about Colt 45.
Round one.
Remember, if you want to have a good time,
fight.
Rule number one, never run out of 45. Rule number two, never forget rule number one.
Hey, I
don't know why you should keep playing. There's plenty of Colt 45 on hand.
Hello and welcome, folks, to another edition of the Street Fighter Online Local. I'm your host, Joe Monday, and with me on mic tonight is Be Heard. How you doing, man?
Doing good. Monkey off my back. Feel like a real bit, Joe.
That's good. That's good to hear. I saw some things from you that, you know, shit might be not so much good.
Round two.
But we're back in
it.
Well, we're back in it. And we're running this tournament. And we're having a good time. First up, though, we have Pat Roger and Futrons in round one. So let me do it. We're doing round one and round two at the same time.
Okay. Some
buttons don't work. So I have a screen. And I wait. It does the things that I need it to when I press buttons. Sometimes. Other times, it just goes
you
like,
win.
Nah. I don't know why.
Sometimes it's just like, I don't feel like it.
I don't know why. It just decides no.
Nah. Thank you. It's mighty unfortunate.
Round one. Roger, representing the RSS dojo. Alright, welcome to the show, folks. Welcome to the shit show. Too late to enter? Yes, we started about... The thing is, I closed the bracket at about a couple minutes after. Ooh, at Raj doing work on the dreams.
Mm-hmm. It's the same size. I have to stand on that. But, yeah, it's too late for this tournament. But there is. Is there the round robin?
Yes, the round robin is tonight. Correct.
I was gonna go for it, Joe, but I don't want to sound like that. Big dummy.
Being streamed by. I'll look it up in a minute because the dude's name is different from the Twitch account. Does not have brand solidarity. A little too far away for that restand reset. So. Works in the corner, but not in the middle.
You can open up these checks at Roger. Oh, good
upgrade. Smart. Very good. Because who wants to block? No fan. That dash forward, that's a risk.
You have some people looking at Jay as a meme. I look at it as a makeup. What do I want to do?
There you go.
I've heard the new True Detective is very good.
Ooh, big punch. That's minus 17.
It ain't good.
The only reason why I bring that up is because I remember everybody had that, like, Laura EXL Twitter videos. You know how, like,